What the fuck? Back to fucking school. Damn, I might buy your motherfucking hour. I still got an iron. I take a fucking shower, had my hyena crease up my dickies. Put a pulse spoon on my neck, so my other hyena wouldn't see my hickeys. Got dressed, started running down the block. The fucking bus just left the bus stop, so I had to just kick back. I asked this lady for change, the bitch almost had a heart attack. I said, ain't this some shit? The bitch, what's the prejudice? The prejudice can dip. And if that wasn't enough, the old ho told me to go back to Mexico. I wanted to kill the old crow, but I ain't going to prison for a senior citizen. So I just got on the bus and I was on my way. I knew today would be a fucked up day. I don't know how it was for you, but this was the beginning of my first day of school. After 20 minutes, finally found my homeroom in a bad mood. To top it off, the fucking teacher was rude. He said, go sit down and threw me a book. Just my little fucking history book. Opened up, I seen a picture of some crooks. Some fools who killed Indians by the millions. But what if I was killing by the millions? Would I be a hero?
Charlie,
they throw my brown ass in cheer. If them bitches didn't take the land away, maybe today we would be getting decent pay. Maybe we wouldn't be selling food on the off ramp. Maybe Chicano face would be on the US stamp. But like I said, you never know. You told me this land was free, but you didn't tell the border patrol, cause they're the ones that's always blasting. It's my raza, but they're always harassing. And that thought got me pissed, so I pushed my book off the desk and took a little rest on my first day of school. Ernie G, take him to the bridge. Went to my next class, pissed off. I thought it would be kickback, cause it was woodshop. But if I wasn't already provoked, some punks in the back cracking Mexican jokes. I was gonna let it slide, but maybe I'm insane, or I just got too much pride, so I decided to do them. I got up from my desk and I walked up to him. I said, you heard the one about the local cholo going solo? Mental. Then I stuck it with my pencil, or the one about the Mexican living the wacko life. I started waving my exacto knife. The teacher started screaming suspension. The security guard got my attention. Did he catch Charlie? I beat his ass down, started running through the hallway, through the main gate, to the bus, to the store for some brew. Nothing better to do on my first day of school. It was my last day too. I don't know how it was for you, but that's how it was for me on my first day of school.
Use my boxing anymore, eh?
Don't be stupid as you just try to save our asses, homie.
Yeah, I let you put my hat on my head once, Bato, but you better keep your fucking face out of my business before I put you down, no please.
Yeah, Bato. Come on, let's get this ramped up.
You know it.
Hungry, Miklo?
I get the munchies, homie.